Hi, this is Abhijit and you are watching my YouTube channel AB Study Circle. Do like, comment, share and don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss any video from AB Study Circle. In this video, we will try to solve a question from the concept of thermodynamic work done. The question says, a spherical balloon of 1 meter diameter contains a gas at 150 kilopascal. The gas inside the balloon is heated until the pressure reaches 450 kilopascal. During the process of heating, pressure inside the balloon is proportional to cube of diameter of the balloon. Find the work done by the gas inside the balloon. So first we will write down all the given stuffs in the question of the question. Initial diameter d1 is equal to 1 meter. Initial pressure p1 is equal to 150 kilopascal. Final pressure as p2. 450 kilopascal. Also, the question says that during the process of heating, pressure inside the balloon is proportional to cube of diameter of the balloon. That means P is directly proportional to D cube, which implies P2 by P1 is equal to D2 cube by D1 cube. What we have to find out from the question? The work done. So to find work done, now we know W is equal to integral PdV for closed system. As this closed system, so we are using this formula, integral PdV. Now there is no relation or no value given of volume in terms of anything which is given in the question. So we have to find out something that will relate the volume, right? So you can see this pressure can be written in terms of diameter. Again, we know that this is a spherical balloon and the volume of a spherical balloon is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Means again, it is related to, this volume will be related to diameter. So we can replace both the things in terms of diameter and then we will differentiate, integrate this term with respect to diameter. So for that, first of all, we need the final diameter because we know d1, we don't know d2. So we can find out d2 from this relationship. So we are calculating the final diameter p2 by p1 from p2 by p1 is equal to d2 cube by d1 cube. We have pressure as 450 p2 and p1 is 150. d2 we have to find out. d1 is 1. 1 cube is 1, right? So from here d2 is equal to 1.44 meter. Okay. So we have now got d2 and d1. d1 is given and d2 we have just calculated from the relationship between pressure and diameter. Again, P is proportional to D cube. It means P is equal to K into D cube, where K is proportionality constant. Now we can write this as P1 is equal to K D1 cube, right? So from here, by putting the value of P1 and D1, we can get the value of K as 150. So now we have got this also. So volume of spherical balloon is volume is equal to 4/3 pi r³. We can convert this r in terms of diameter. 4/3 pi d/2³. This means πd³/6. Now we will differentiate this volume with respect to diameter. So dv is equal to π/2 d² dd. Now from W is equal to integral PdV. P and dV, that both these terms can be now converted into diameter, because we know P as K into D to the power 3. So we put P as K D cube and DV as π/2 d² dd. Now see, this whole thing is converted into in terms of diameter, and the only variable is now diameter. So we will integrate this thing with respect to diameter, taking the limits as d1 and d2. As you can see, we have calculated the value of K as 150, and d1 was given, and d2 we have calculated. So now we will integrate this thing. K π/12 d₆ d₁ and d₂. Now we will put the values as 150 into π/12 d₆ 1 and 1.44. The value then comes as 310.86 kilojoule, and this is your final answer, and this is the value of work done by the gas inside the balloon.